Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. Hopefully you enjoyed the break with the music while I was gone, but I'm back. I'm talking about revenge travel. Yeah, revenge travel. I've got Colleen McDaniel. She's the editor-in-chief of Cruise Critic, and she's here. She's going to explain that to us. Colleen, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Oh, thank you so much for having me. It's such a pleasure to be here.
Well, I'm excited that, you know, you're editor-in-chief of Cruise Critic, so you know everything about cruising. So tell us about revenge travel. What does that mean?
So revenge travel is really a concept that came about during the pandemic when all of us were just cooped up for months at a time. And now we are ready to get out there and explore. And our cruisers at Cruise Critic are telling us they are ready to take some long cruises, which is super exciting. They also tell us they want to book now. And it's actually such a terrific time to visit the world because, you know, things are still slowly coming back. So if you have big cities or destinations that you've wanted to visit, but have thought maybe we'll be a little bit crowded. Well, let me tell you right now, you can probably skip some of the crowds. You can visit those great destinations and not worry about having to share it with other people.
Okay, give us some tips for getting the most out of this travel, because you know how it is when you don't eat for a long time, you overeat. So I'm thinking the same thing about travel. You haven't traveled for a long time, so you're probably going to try to over-travel. Give us some tips.
Well, you know, right now, I think some people might say there's no such thing as over-traveling after sitting so long. But a couple of tips. One, know that cruising is truly a hassle-free kind of vacation. It is truly, you get on board, you unpack once, and you have access to gourmet dining, to, you know, Broadway quality shows. And then you get to see the world, and the cruise lines handle all of the little details for you, so you don't have to worry about it. It's a truly great way to get out there traveling. Go ahead.
No, go. I'm listening to you.
It's also a really terrific time to look at itineraries because they are open all the way to 2024. So even if you're not quite ready to take a cruise this year or next, you can book now knowing that you've got a vacation on the books for even 3 years down the road.
Okay. So is today's hot destination going to be tomorrow's hot destination? And how do you choose the right destination then?
Well, you know, a couple of things. For those people who really right now want to stay a little bit closer to home, but are looking to travel now or in the near future, Hawaii is such a great destination. It's beautiful, it's exotic, and cruising makes it totally accessible. One of the cruise lines has a full-time ship devoted to Hawaii. Norwegian Cruise Line has Pride of America sailing year-round from Hawaii. And the ship truly serves as your inner island transport, so you can maximize your time on the island. Plus, you have terrific ocean views the whole time. Now, if you're looking for something a little bit farther out into, say, the spring, when Alaska opens up, Alaska is such a terrific destination. And for many people, it's a bucket list kind of place to visit for great reason. Alaska cruising is truly the best way to see Alaska. It puts you up close and personal with glaciers, with wildlife, and with the culture that makes the state so special. Now, a little bit farther, if you're looking maybe into next year, next summer, the Mediterranean is super hot, and cruising is a terrific way to get to a lot of Mediterranean destinations. And of course, the Caribbean is a great family destination.
Those are all great places. It makes me want to book a cruise, and I don't even like water. Tell me about the Norwegian Cruise Line, greatest deals ever, I heard.
Yeah, so Norwegian Cruise Line, starting November 16th, is offering 70% off the second cruise fare. And that's a terrific value, further enhanced by things like free drinks, free Wi-Fi, free shore excursions, and even money to spend on board. And this is a bit of a prelude to some of the Black Friday, Cyber Monday deals that we're expecting to see. This is a terrific time of year to book a cruise because we're seeing some of the best deals around come out this time of year.
All right, then. You are a wealth of information. Where can my audience get more information about cruising, especially a person like me who's not an avid cruiser?
Well, if you want more information on cruising in general, from first timers to real expert cruisers, you can visit cruisecritic.com. And for more information on the deal that I mentioned, visit ncl.com.
All right, then. I like that. You know, I think we're going to have a great 2022, and I can't think of a better way than to launch it with a cruise. I want to thank you for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show, Colleen McDaniel. You are a delight. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.